guys, Mike from MKO Studio, and Epoxy Creations, actually. You've been watching us make these vases. We went and bought a turner so we can put epoxy on these. I probably have more epoxy than I need here. But what I'm going to do is just some of this epoxy down here. I'm going to rub it. Using about a half ounce. I don't even know if I'm going to use that much. That's what I got left in my cup. Just rub this edge a little. That's good.
How long are you going to let it turn?
I was told 8 hours.
Okay, so we'll let it turn about 8 hours. And we'll get back to you.
You want to turn that switch on, dude?
Mm-hmm.
Now I went and put tape on the inside of my vase here. I have the lip that I'm gonna hit with epoxy, but I don't want it to go all the way down into the vase. So I am gonna run it around the lip here, but like I said, I have tape to keep it from going down further.
Just lightly rubbing it on?
Yeah, I'm just massaging it on. And you can feel where it's dry. I have more to put.
And we have a silicone mat underneath to catch the drips.
I'm making sure that I rub my fingers down through these ornate grooves that are on this vase. I also taped my foam here because I don't want my foam to get jacked up with epoxy. This particular vase is for my mama.
My mama.
Make a special gift for mama. And I'll let this run all night.
What you looking at?
I'm just looking to make sure I got a sheen over everything. I don't have any dry spots that I may not have seen or felt. I'm going to do a couple of passes around, make sure.